Zut alors, the gas is on. I forgot to light the oven. Oh well, better late than never. Well, I guess we'll have to order in.
Oh, it's my autograph. ALF wanted it.
It's for a friend.
Well, we'll be back in a couple of hours. Now, don't get into any trouble.
Don't worry about Willie. I'll keep an eye on him.
I was talking to you.
I know. I was being playful.
Hello? The Who-meister? Oh, yeah. Sure, just a minute. Hang on. It's for you.
It must be Jody. Hello? Hey, Jodemeister. What's happening? I saw that, Willie. Unemployment. If you're elected, will my brother find a job?
Under my fiscal policy, I think he stands a very good chance.
Shows what you know, Daphne. I don't even have a brother. How often do you make promises you can't keep?
Never.
But you just did. You're a liar. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Would you vote for a liar?
No!
A dream of ours here at Polka Jamboree has finally come true. According to the latest Thompson rating, our show came in number one.
I did it! I did it! I mean, gee, how do you suppose that happened?
This time.
Nothing.
Somebody broke the Alcmonic's window and we're trying to figure out who it was.
Say, it wasn't you, was it, Brian?
No.
Brian, dear, this is very important.
Hey, if the kid said he didn't do it, he didn't do it. Stop with the third degree.
Fine. If he didn't do it, that makes you the prime suspect.
Brian, dear, this is very important. Did you break the window?
No.
Huh. Who could it have been?
Sorry, Willie. I'm panicking.
Listen, Alf, there's a SWAT team on its way.
Well, that calmed me right down.
Hi, everyone. I'm home.
Hi, honey. Supper's almost ready.
Great. I'm starved.
What's in the box, Willie?
I'm fine, Alf. How are you?
Racked with curiosity, cloaked in conundrum, and carrying a thesaurus. Now, what's in that box?
Just tell us why you did it.
It was Willie's idea.
What?
Don't try to worm your way out of this one. You said we'd build a lagoon.
I said we'd build a little lagoon, not the great Tanner Reed.
Okay, I misunderstood. I'm sorry. I made a boo-boo.
A boo-boo?
You're the first humans who have ever heard the dreaded Melmacian hiccups.
Well, what is it that makes them so dreaded, besides that irritating metallic echo?
That irritating metallic echo gets louder and louder, day by day, week by week, year by year. CB equipment.
Operational.
Walkie-talkies.
Operational.
Cordless phone on separate line.
Operational.
Stupid-looking hat.
Unnecessary, Alf. Really unnecessary.
What are you doing here?
Greeting the guests. Hey, Tex, looks like you're putting on a little weight there, huh?
Could I speak with you in the kitchen just for a moment?
Hey, not now, Willie. Your pumpkin's on fire. His pumpkin's on fire.
Come here.
Well, who is this little guy?
This is Gordon, everyone. Gordon's an old friend of our family. Bernice, don't mention his height. He's very sensitive.
Hey, cowgirl! Nice calves! Nice calves!
She used to think you guys were taking a sip out of our milk every morning.
Cover your eyes first.
Oh, is that really necessary?
Humor me! Willie, no fair peeking.
Well, I guess you weren't peeking.
Brian, take it out for her. Our little beauty shouldn't be seen carrying trash.
She was ugly enough to take it out yesterday.
I'll give you a dollar.
Okay.
You owe Brian a dollar. No kidding. We had a Robin Hood on Melmac.
Did he take from the rich and give to the poor?
No. He just robbed the hoods off people's cars. They'll put him in solitary. Feed him bread and water, topped by a delicious piece of chocolate cake.
Look, Jake may have some problems, but he's not going to be sent to prison.
Yeah? Tell that to my cousin, Pretty Boy Shumway. He grew up on the south side of Melmac, the baddest part of the planet. If he didn't like your shoes...
You mean he'd shoot a person just because he didn't like his shoes?
No. He'd just point at them and go...